Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to find the limit about negative x, where we can put negative 4x squared up, and we have positive 3x squared. The next one we can do about factorization by x squared. This one by number 3. Next, x squared minus number 4, we can do another factorization. Next, number 4, that is about number 2 to the power of number 2. So we have the formula in here. So we need to transform this one into this one. So this one divided by this one. Now we put number 2 go in here and here. And we have the final answer. That is about 28. This is the end. Thank you for watching.